patients of dangerous disease. This rice seasons of smells saves lives. Many of the purpose of the rice saves lives by detecting their mind, but some do other important work. This specially trained rice can set up tuberculosis TB specifically in lab samples. TB ranked among the world's deadliest infectious disease. Approximately 10 million people contract TB every year, and almost 2 million die from it. In many developing countries, current lab test methods are often not an effective way to detect TB. This is due to lack of resources and poor skills of TB nations. In many sub-Saharan Africa countries, only about the health people with active TB are TB nations, but the hero race can help. TB detection rats are trained for 9 months using a reward mess. They learn to pass 2 to 3 seconds over samples where they detect TB. That sample is then double checked in a purpose lab for accuracy. People who test positive for TB can begin to take medicine to cure the disease. The rest are really wrong. One rest can check 100 samples in less than 20 minutes. A human would take up to 4 days to take the same number of samples. A purpose TB detection spread currently works in Tanzania, Ethiopia, and
Mozambique.